remains now is the main event. We'll be live and uninterrupted for the Grand Prix tomorrow, so make sure you join us then. Welcome along then to what promises to be another fascinating Spanish Grand Prix. It's a race which saw Max Verstappen take victory on his first ever appearance with the Red Bull team in 2016, after that dramatic coming together of Lewis Hamilton and Nico Rosberg. Will we see more moments for the scrapbook here today? So with the race not far away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. Lando Norris put in a fantastic lap yesterday, and he'll start from pole position. And Max Verstappen lines up alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Bottas, Ricciardo, Moore, and Hamilton. Magnussen, Albon, Gasly, and Mick Schumacher. Sainz, Joe, George Russell, and Leclerc. Vettel, Ocon, Lance Stroll, and Sergio Perez. Tsunoda, and Nicholas Latifi. That's it then, it's time to go racing as we head down trackside for today's race.
After the points finished last race, let's aim to keep that momentum going. Okay, how was that pull away? You'll have a bit more grip than that at the start. Concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. Okay, DRS will be enabled this lap. You can use it when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. long. Nice overtake. Stop once now. One stop left. Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tyres.
A spectacular victory here in Spain and a massive confidence boost going into the next race. So, Natalie, what do you think helped them deliver this result?
I think it was clear what the main contributing factor out of the track was. Speed. It sounds like an awfully reductive statement, but fast cars win races. And we saw that today with our winner.
Alfa Romeo Racing in the number one spot on the podium today. A thrilling race and an excellent result for this team who've never stopped fighting for that top step. Result has had on the drivers' standings. More increases their championship lead.